So, here's what happened. I just noticed something that the part that I previously uploaded, it turned out that I needed to do something and I paused the recording for a while. And it turned out that I finished the whole mission and I forgot to resume the recording. And the mission was about spotting Bobby. He is one of the lads. So I was halfway through the quest. I paused it. And now, towards the very end, I forgot to resume it. Apologies for that. Whenever it's in the night time. You could be attacked from different directions and you would not see the zombie coming.
Oh, become a stripper, she said. See the world, she said. Break into a zombie-infested CDC ghost town and test your blood, she said. There we go. CDC main gate. CDC in PPE. Whoopee. They are sitting in a caustic puddle. Not a fucking care. Caustic X on their backs.
I don't know why it doesn't kick sometimes. Okay, we have another good weapon.
Green means go. $1 million unaccounted for? You poor dumb bastards. They were hiding underground the whole damn time. Autophage. Autophage. Is that what they're calling it?
Let's find the source of that.
Something tore its way out of a body bag. Oh. Nice. Real nice.
Thank you.
bad vibes here. Whatever ripped its way out of that morgue rack came down here and ripped its way through the staff.
Oh, come on. Wait. Just happened. Oh, okay. Never mind.
Poor, poor bastards. Too late. Okay, I need water. There's a can of water. Okay, where are you? Where are you? I was literally there. Okay, let's see this corner. I like the way no matter how much you pour out the water, it doesn't finish. It's like unlimited water. Got it.
before I go up. Ah, there's nothing else. Okay, let's go.
This is gonna be a torture porn convention. I just know it.
What is? Oh, that's a human like you.
Okay, blood sampler.
What do I need to do?
Good evening, Dr. Dorian. Please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
A code? Come on, this is the 21st...
Dorian was working on specimen type Echo. Useless. Echo, he's the screamy ones. Dorian must have been dissecting one. Is this Dorian? Can't risk using the wrong code. Or eye, nose, nipple. This is explodey, not screamy. Here, Docky Docky Dorian. This is Dorian's subject. Better check around here. Okay, he moved to Bay 3. R.I.P. Dorian. Got his code.
I got this code from here. What's that? His upper body.
Okay, Doc, we got power. What do you want me to do with this thing?
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
Okay, I see it.
So, stick your arm into it.
Done. Now what? It's got my arm.
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Yeah, of course.
Come on. Zombies are coming.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
Got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
You are really not helping, Doc. Okay, I'm out of here. Okay, Reuben. Heading back.
Whoa, not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. It's called a blood drive. Looks like a laptop.
Oh, sure. You want some milk? Some bread? A fruit basket, maybe? Okay, where is it?
Hopefully at the lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
I'll take a look.
Let's use the workbench really quick. Come on.
Smiling, so it must be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and we both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who have been very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So, when can I get out of here?
I'm afraid that's impossible, and because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
We've had to notify the medical examiner, and it is likely he's going to want to do an autopsy giving the nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No. I'm not going to let you people cut me apart. You're wrong. I'm fine.
Fighter and Vanguard. Top two money.
Is there someone crying or something? That sound is freaking me out.
Okay, what am I gonna do about you guys?
Yeah.
flame thingy. No, no. Pike is gone. Or spears.
Find it. Dig it out, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Bundy, got it.
Zephron, I did it! I locked the pier checkpoint. It's contained.
Idiot. You need to get back there and unlock it.
What?
Reed needs the data vault.
Oh, oh God. Oh.
Okay, we don't have enough money.
Please stand up.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
Well, well, well. Bundy, you're my ticket onto the pier. these.
Where the fuck is it? It's probably not locked. Unlocked now. No, it's not. Okay, let's change this to something else.
Okay, find my way to the end of the pier. Get the stupid laptop. Get the fuck out of here.
Why don't I got some?
Ah!
What the fuck? Safe outside this area. I just got a key to a safe. Let's check that out. See if that key is going to open the safe. Oh yeah.
Creepy motherfucker, I get it.
Well, fuck me, I am never making that jump. There's gotta be another way. Okay, alternate route.
Cool. I used to love arcades. They better have a time splitters machine. Oh, I can use that one.
If I could just get the power on, then maybe.
Oh boy. I'm never having sloppy joes again.
Let's see that one coming. Any more traps here?
Great. No labels. Not ideal. Oh, screw this. Nope.
I'm sure that's fine. At least I got the power on. Guys, wouldn't you rather just play some games, huh? Come on. Oh, jeez, look at that. It's a massive neon zombie magma clusterfuck.
Any medkit flying around? No. Could be the photo book. I don't know. Let me see that again. No, it's not. I think he dropped the key. Okay, let's get rid of this.
Everybody go home. New? Okay. Shit.
actually, this time I'm 100% convinced that they say die. Yeah, those explosive zombies, they say die. I'm 100% certain. Let's give him the taste of his own medicine.
Fuck.
I was trying to throw caustic thing, but it didn't work. Okay, hopefully that was the last of them.
Looks like the brain of the operation.
Let's get rid of this and this.
Whoa. What? Seriously? Well, I guess one ride won't kill me. Oh, this shit again.
Wait. I think that's the thing that escaped from the
clown?
From that medical center.
Are you kidding me?
The one that Ron said he crawled out of the person's stomach. Down zombie.
Hey! No! Climb it on the ride! You know, I should have known this would suck.
Please don't tell me kill that clown.
Yourself sideways, you red-nosed son of a bitch! Of course, that's where I have to go. Is held together by ash. Hey, you? No. No, I said sideways. Fuck yourself sideways.
No, I would say upside down ways.
Yeah.
Is that the blood sample that I took from the from that machine?
Hey, let's talk.
How did we get
just
here?
This laptop thing, you know, kind of important. Then I'm out of here. Okay. Okay.
I think the clown rubbed it off his hand.
Well, that took it off looks his like hand. A laptop to me.
Now it's something else.
The glamorous life of a hero. Ugh. Okay, what do we got here?
Oh, it's the laptop.
You are my okay. Ticket out of here. Oh, come on.
Will you fuck off, you clown?
Seriously? This fucking funny fucker again?
Is he eating him or making out?
You motherfucker! No, no, no! Get off me! Get off me! Hey, touching's extra, bitch!
His block. He's that fast. Fucking hell.
Of a hero. Ugh. Okay.
Okay, I'm going to do something with this curveball, and I'm going to take this. Chase me around. Fuck, he is fast. Maybe let's try this. I had a gun.
fuck off. You're regenerating?
I think this is the only... Oh, for fuck's sake, no, no. I think he just recharged. Please don't tell me he's recharging. Okay. I feel like I finally have an edge against them.
Thank you. that.
Where are you going? I mean, he really is fast, for fuck's sake. The entire time I was only able to block him like once or twice, that's all. And he has been blocking me like since the very beginning. Thank you. Finally!
You funny fuck! Oh, jeebus, I'm done.
Man, my heart has been pounding the whole time. Finally!
Copy?
Hey, do you have it?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine, thanks.
Well, obviously, I need you and that tech back here ASAP. We got a world to save.
Yeah. Copy that. Are going my way.
Oh, fast travel.
Okay, that is not ideal. Of course.
What's happening?
Time to go. Come on.
Let's see if there's anything here. Let's just go have a look and check this garage out. Should we call it garage? I don't know. Maybe there's something useful. Maybe not. Oh, I think we have been here, haven't we? Yeah. Is that where we're supposed to go? Come on. Oh, don't tell me I need to kill that bastard.
Hey! Oh shit!
Who is this?
You friendly? Is he kid? If you're not trying to bite me,
oh,
then I'm friendly too. Name's Zeke. You can call me Zeke. Seeing as we're all stuck out. Here. Anything you want to trade?
Okay, where is it that we are supposed to go? Oh. Halpern Hotel, Monarch Studio. Ocean View. Yep.
Rough night, huh?
Davis, last seen on a bus in Venice.
Yeah, what?
Listen, I just ran into this guy, Luther.
No, you ran into a mess called Luther. That boy's on random shuffle.
I don't know, but he is freaking out about some bag you took. Whatever was in it, I think that's what's putting him in a spin.
That bag was stinking. Ava and Ken were bitching so bad I threw it out.
What the hell was in it?
I do not want to know. Couldn't get near it without gagging. I just tossed it down the trash chute.
Well, he is starting to really freak out. And I think a bad smell is better than a frothing doom merchant.
Whatever, go knock yourself out. But if he doesn't calm down, he's going down the chute too.
Nice.
Lola, be reasonable.
Hey, Doc, look, I got...
Hey.
You.
What? Hey, let me see.
Wait, what?
Last.
Don't be rude,
she's
Reuben.
She's from the sewers.
You should rest.
Oh, no, no, I'm just peachy.
Sit down. Reuben and I were just reminiscing.
No, is that right?
Conrad and I did some research together.
Reuben, it was a little more than that. I was his oracle, his Pythia. So, how have you been? You look different.
You tried to kill me.
Is that what I did?
Conrad!
Or did I do something else?
Lola, you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Reuben, we promised that we wouldn't interfere. Uh-huh. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There is too much.
Hey, Doc, where the fuck?
Oh.
Wait, who the fuck?
Hey, not now, Jimmy.
No, we fucking agreed. The whole group gets a say on newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr.
Montana. Do you mean Montana? Yeah, you probably see me on TV.
Fabulous. Mr. Montana. Well, I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just drop in on Tisha before I go.
You can't see her.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her.
What?
She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. They're overdue.
I always told you, Reuben. The tighter the leash, the harder they pull.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line.
Such a bitch.
Later, Jimmy.
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid. Oh, if I was in
Jimmy,
charge...
Listen.
Yeah, fucking whatever!
All right?
Doc, look, things are happening to me and I just...
Oh, please! We need... No, I need her back safe, all right? Now look, it's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, all right? Now, Tisha doesn't have time, all right?
Okay. I'll settle her again.
Thanks.
Sweet. This is going to be the end of this part. Hope you enjoyed it. And if you are new or if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please consider subscribing to my channel. It helps a lot. Thank you.